if you intentionally lose weight, that act of intentionally trying to make your body smaller is inherently fatphobic. A lot of people say, well, I'm losing weight to become healthy. You are also buying into that rhetoric that being thinner means that you are a healthier person, which is not based in science.